Hi guys, it's Dawn with DEK Designs, and I'm coming at you with another plan with me for the week of May 8th through the 14th. I'm going to wipe these out, and then I'll be right back. Okay, I got everything whited out. This week I'm going to use the kit Flower Market, which I believe at least one of the foil options is still in the shop. So let's just flip through it really quickly. There is detailed videos on our website of the kits in the foil. Okay, so let's get started with the bottom washi, which is adorable. I hope everyone is doing well. Far. I'm still trying to get used to this planner, so I'm going to put another washi strip above it. So it's been a pretty busy week, and actually got out of the house the other day. It was our anniversary, so we went out for a few cocktails and dinner, so that was nice. We actually got the dinner and brought it home. I'm just more comfortable at home. And we had Mexican food. It was really good. And I had pink margaritas. So there's a little piece of foil on this, and I'm just gonna take an eraser and see if it comes off. Sometimes it will, but it didn't. That's okay. Okay, the date covers. So, yeah, I whited out. This is an undated Erin Condren, and I whited out all the lines that are on it. Kitty, I'm filming. Okay, let's get our date dots down. So Monday is the 8th. So sparkly. Sunday is Mother's Day. Do you guys have anything fun planned? I want the girls to take me to go see the movie Book Club 2. So I'm looking forward to that. I have not been in a movie theater in years. Well, you know, the whole COVID thing and all that. So let's get our headers down. And I think I'm gonna just alternate between the scallops and the glitter. I don't want it to match, so I'm going to pick a different color. I'm not color blocking this week. Oops, over too far. Let's start with the sidebar. I'm going to use the extra date cover and put it up here. And I'm going to line it up with that. Let's see. It needs to come over more. It needs to. I'll put either the month or some deco there. Okay, let's go in with the header. And then a full box. Let's see. I'll use this market little trolley, flower trolley. Glitter header. Let's see. And then my meals. Trying to get it all straight. And then I'm going to use another glitter. And then a couple habit trackers. Looks a little bit crooked to me. I don't know. And another glitter. Okay, and then I think I'm going to put another full box down here. Let's put this girl. Works perfectly. Okay, so my sidebar is done, and let's start with our boxes here. The scene. I think I'll do the scene on the weekend here. I need to move it over a little bit. Something's really crooked up there. Really crooked. Let's fix this. In the open boxes here above the full boxes. Very sparkly. I'm not going to use any underlays this week. Okay, I want to use a couple of my scallops. So I'll do one under this box. And one under this box. Okay, and then I'm going to do my weekend banner. That's crooked, and this one needs to come over a little bit more. And then I'm going to use the long washi for the header of that to cover the top. I think that looks pretty. Hopefully that was all in the frame. Okay, let's start putting down our functional items. So So let's start with a full box. Or a checklist, I'm sorry, on Monday. And a heart checklist on Tuesday. A bow checklist on Wednesday. A bow on Thursday. Heart on Friday. And I want to do a next week because there's a lot of stuff going on next week for the subscription. Saturday. Okay, let's put down some other functional boxes here. Just a little bit. Put this one down first. Okay. And we want a different color. Let's see. Lots of boxes this week. Move this up a little so it's just a little more even with the spacing. This is just gonna provide me the areas that I need to mark, like the special things that happened that day, or memories that I want to jot down, things that I need to get done. Then on the weekend, I still do have a few boxes left, but I wanna use some of the hexagons here. Okay, what to do in this spot? Now I'm going to use one of these boxes. I think I need to put some glitters below this. Cover up some of that white out. I think that looks good. Okay, now let's do some deco. I'm gonna take this and just remove that part. So if I wanna make some clusters, I have that. And I think I do, I'm gonna do something with, this little moped is so cute. Let's do that with the flowers. Good. Okay. Now let's just put some at the top. And I will trim it. Beeping. My computer's still plugged in off to the side because it's printing. Oh, here's some little pieces from last week. That need a little trim. This is how last week is shaping up. So, yeah, I really love this spread. I kind of want to put another grill down, maybe right here. Yeah, I like that. Trim. I'm not even sure if I'm in frame here. That's the bad thing about whiteout is it picks up whatever's on your desk. There we go. And let's put another girl down. Is that too much? It's taking up too much of my room. Darn it. That'll work. I'll put it right there. Very pretty. Okay, I'm gonna put a few booze down. And let's see if one can fit for my social media tracker. This is just Boo on her phone. And I do track social media every week. So let's just write that in. Okay. Katie's in charge of all that, so she does all the postings, but I still like to track it. And then I want to do a coffee Monday. That's tea. Do I have any coffees left? One coffee left. So there's Boo with the coffee. And then on Wednesday, I know Katie and I have an Amazon webinar. So let's see, what do I got for that? Something with the computer would be good. Let's use Emma, the purple bow one, and it's from 3 to 4, so I'm going to put her down here. That's really cute. Okay. Use another Emma. I'm gonna put it right here. So cute. Okay, and then I have room here. I'm trying to think. Thursday. I know there's something going on. The water. I don't want to waste your time. I'm going to use this little Boo, the Celebrate Boo, and put her right here because the girls and I are going to go to a movie. And I'll mark that there later. I'm just looking for my water plants. I'm not sure if we have that in the shop anymore. I should add that because it is exclusive art. Here it is. I don't like to do that. Let's just put that on Thursday. Get it into that box because I'm sure I'll mark something else in there. So that works. Okay, so we are done. Let me get this stuff out of the way. I think it turned out beautiful for Mother's Day week. And I hope you all have a wonderful week. And we'll see you again. Bye.